Hello, beautiful ones. A very, very good morning and welcome back to your channel, Cook with Princess. It's drizzling outside, you know, but still I'm here in the garden area and we have got lots of mosquitoes in here due to this rainy season. But anyway, I'm having this mosquito killing incense stick. It works to some extent. Anyway, still having. So today I'm gonna show you how to make delicious yummy finger licking jam from one of my favorite fruit, yeah, that's lychee. I'm sure everybody loves lychee and definitely you will love lychee jam too, excluding diabetic patients. Sorry guys, I know, because diabetic patients are restricted from having too much of glucose intake, so except them, definitely you guys do try at home and let me know in the comment section how it was for you. So let's make it. Here is our yummy fresh lychees. I'm sure there is not a single one of you who don't like lychees. Let me take you to our mini lychee garden. It's very tasty, juicy as always. Lychees are lychees, really. I just can't stop myself from having more. But before I finish, let's just start making jam or else I will finish it. Oh. Thank you. I hope you guys like today's video. If you are lychee enthusiast like me, then please definitely give it a try. See you in our next video. Till then, stay tuned, be happy, keep smiling. Bye bye.